We are looking forward to the rest of the week as well, because so far on this Monday, we're starting off pretty chilly, Brittany.
We are. We started off in the teens and 20s. We're on our way to the mid 50s this afternoon, so it's definitely a cold start to the new year, but we're finally feeling like winter, which is pretty exciting for a lot of us, because you actually get to wear that winter garb that we've been struggling to keep out with those temperatures going up so high. We'll continue to see sunny skies through the upcoming week, and we do have a brief warm up into Tuesday. We'll be back in the mid 60s tomorrow afternoon, but we are tracking another cold snap that's going to keep our highs on Thursday in the 40s. And Friday morning, we're going to be waking up to those mid-20s. But looking back to December 2021, that was the warmest on record. For the mean temperature, we were at just over 61 degrees. Our average high was about 72.6, and then our average low was 50 degrees. And this is the first time that we've had a sweep in all three records since September of 2019. So we definitely had a very warm conditions last month, but now we're starting off with some winter conditions. Check out these temperatures this morning. It was 25 in Dallas, 21 in Waxahachie and McKinney, 19 in Greenville and Bonham, even 17 degrees this morning in Denton. Luckily, we're going to see our mornings getting a little bit milder as well. Tomorrow, we'll start off right around that freezing mark. Then we're in the upper 30s on Wednesday, but then we see that drop in temperatures again Thursday and Friday. So Friday morning, you're really going to need to bundle up. But then heading into the weekend, we're going to continue that trend of warming back up. So right now, we're not seeing any rain. We're not even seeing any clouds over the area. And we have high pressure, so that means light winds. Yesterday, we had those strong northerly winds. It gave us a significant wind chill. Luckily, our winds today are going to stay about 5 to 10 miles an hour. And we're sitting at 36 in Fort Worth, 43 in Grand Prairie. Duncanville has warmed up to 44. Same for McKinney and Dallas, sitting at 42 degrees right now. So if you're headed out to lunch, take the jackets with you. But we will see highs topping out around 52 degrees this afternoon into Dallas and Fort Worth, 53 in Denton, 51 for Terrell, and even looking at those upper 50s in our western areas. But we're not really going to see a whole lot of changes on future sky. Just a couple of clouds moving in as we head into the evening hours. But you may want to be getting outside, enjoying the cooler temperatures. Keep in mind, we still have the same top allergens of juniper and cedar. And today they are in that medium to high range, and then tomorrow we go back to that high pollen count, and that's where we stay through Wednesday. So we have just a little bit of a roller coaster through the week. That stronger front moves in Thursday morning. That'll keep our highs in the lower 40s for Thursday afternoon. Friday, we're going to see temperatures starting off in the mid 20s, but by the weekend, Ken, we're back to those mid to upper 60s.
Yeah, all right, Brittany, thank you very much. Appreciate it.